go.
On the full cycle, today we have a 2002 custom chopper. It's got a 5-speed transmission with 4,515 miles on it. We're going to fire it up, let it idle for you while we check out the electronics. Then we're going to run it up and down through the